Benson, something's got to be done about those geese. Pops is locked in his room crying.
Yeah, we've been getting complaints. They're highly territorial, warlike birds. Luckily, I got a couple of guys who'll be taking care of the problem.
Dude, awesome!
Awesome! Who is it?
A couple of guys named Mordecai and Rigby.
What?
Maybe you don't understand, Benson. These geese, they're terrifying.
Terrifying?
I don't want to hear it. Do it or you're fired!
Man, you always say that. You're all talk, Benson.
All right, dude. You ready? Here goes nothing.
It's working!
Ready?
Ready!
Hey, quit it!
Ugh, smells like rotten egg!
We need your help, Skips.
Ugh, rotten egg smell. I've got just the thing. First, drive to the ocean.
No, we need your help with these crazy geese.
Oh, no. You're on your own with those things.
Ugh, man, but what are we supposed to do?
Well, geese and ducks are natural enemies. You guys know any ducks?
Ducks?
Hello?
Hey, it's Mordecai.
Mordecai! Yo, other baby ducks, Mordecai's calling!
Mordo, how's it hanging? What's the word, Mordo?
Good to hear from you, dude.
Hey, guys, we've got a problem with...
What's up, Mordecai?
A problem with geese.
Aw, man, geese are the worst.
Ah, they make me sick.
Those guys are awful. You didn't use geese repellent or blankets, did you?
No.
Good, because that just makes them angrier.
Yeah, you'd have to be a complete chump to use those.
You want us to come and deal with them, man?
No, that's okay. We can do it ourselves. Could you just tell us what we gotta do?
You should use lasers!
Lasers?
Yeah, man. Those losers hate lasers.
La 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 lasers! La 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 lasers!